I'm a mom, but also a prosecutor who is sworn to fight for law and order. And as violent mobs threaten to put Kentucky families at risk, I see Amy McGrath beholden to a party whose left wing is increasingly unhinged and violent. Mitch McConnell holds the line. He won't defund the police, and he confirms judges who follow the Constitution. While McGrath's party flirts with mob rule, Mitch is protecting Kentucky families.
I'm Mitch McConnell, and I approve this message.